lion and a mouse. One day, a playful mouse was walking in a forest. Suddenly, he found a bush and played on it. Little did he know that the bush was actually a lion. Grrr, the lion roared. Angry for being disinterested. Dinner. He escaped as he caught the mouse with the tail. I beg you, Mr. Lion, please let me go. I'm too full for you to eat. I promise to your parents and said the mouse. The lion laughed out loud. As he got it funny that the little mouse told him go if you have to help one day with something. But he let the mouse free anyway. Several days passed, the mouse heard someone crying for help. He was surprised to find the lion coughing in it. He bucked the rope and said the lion, thank you, little mouse, really choo-choo, said the lion, happy to find a new friend.